Any further developments on the situation with John Walters and a contract offer for him?
No, I'm not an update today. John knows our feeling, he knows my feelings, and I'd like him to stay. He has a view in terms of where the contract negotiations is at the moment, so we haven't closed the door on that. We still think we'll be able to get somewhere with it, but that's not been concluded yet.
Are you disappointed that he's aired his feelings on the matter?
No, I think they're honest comments, if that's his feelings, but maybe he's blown out a little bit of frustration, but he knows my feelings on it, and